And that's the question, who's next?
Well, the NWO has to be reeling. Not only that attack from Goldberg last Thursday on Thunder, but also Bret the Hitman Hart issuing a warning. And I think that warning was pretty much headed to everyone in the New World Order, that he stands for justice and he stands for the tradition that is World Championship Wrestling.
Next thing, he'll be wearing a mask and hanging around with a guy named Pano.
I wrestled man twice.
Whatever he wants to do.
I know how to beat this man. I guarantee it's going to be a quick win for the Renegade.
Guaranteed victory against Goldberg.
He knows what it takes.
The Valvoline again.
He knows what it takes to beat this man. Well, then he knows something no one else does. Did you say 59 and counting?
The streak stands at 59 straight. Going into this matchup against the former World TV champion, the Renegade.
Could be the big 6-0. Here he comes, the most talked about man in the sport I've seen in years and heard about. Every place I go, border to border, they talk about this man, coast to coast. They're talking about Goldberg. The pyro going up. That's Goldberg.
Look at him. Look at him standing here for Goldberg.
Did you see how he came to the ring and jumped up flat-footed on that apron? Try that sometime. I know you can do that off the sink, Tony, but try that on the ring.
Let's see if the Renegade knows what he's talking about. Goldberg, the knee, headbutt. It's completely overwhelming him. Up, sending him into the corner.
And they're still standing. Look at this.
How about that?
I want to get a good look at this guy.
Cartwheel on the hamstring elbow. That may be it as far as offense goes for the Renegade, because there's the spear to take him down.
I smell 6-0 coming.
It could be, like you said, number 60 up.
Way up. You're right, Renegade. It's not going to take long.
God damn it, Goldberg. One. Goldberg.
60. He's tied Babe Ruth. The Sultan of Slam. I want to see more of this. I can watch this guy wrestle all day long. He's got intensity. He's going to be huge.
What do you mean going to be?
He's going to be bigger. Look at this. Takes the Renegade down. Renegade did not have a stand. He didn't have a chance in the beginning. Holds him up for a long time with that blood drain to the brain, then goes into that jackknife suplex. Number 60 wins, still undefeated here at WCW. The Sultan of Slam swatting right there, that man, Goldberg.
With the jackhammer, yet another win as we set up to 60. Well, fans, it's been quite a night. We're going to cap it off in this program because we still have to come what should be a fight to the finish. Roddy Piper returns to the ring for the first time since the month of October, and he will face the Macho Man Randy Savage of the New World Order. It's been a wild night of Nitro. Come on back with us. We're going to cap it off with one of the biggest matches ever, live from Louisville. Stay with us.
And we're at the